life's not fair. You see, I shall never be king. You shall never see the light of another day. And you...
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Oh, now look, Zazu, you made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Scar. Block him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shall turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share when it comes to brute strength.
I'm afraid I am at the shallow end of the dream pool.
There's one in every family, sir. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug, sir.
Zazu.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend? While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark, begging for scraps. The way I see it, you and I are exactly the same. We both want to find a way out.
The king approaches! This is not a drill. His Majesty has requested an audience. Upon his entrance, you will rise and genuflect.
Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
You will answer to Mufasa for missing the ceremony this morning.
I answer to no one.
Scar? Scar? Scar, 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 Scar. No, no, don't look at me like that.
Are you hungry, Zazu? Perhaps we could have a bite together.
You can't eat me! It is forbidden to eat a member of the king's court! Ow! No, please, stop it!
Come on! Well, look who's come down to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Was that today? Must have slipped my mind. Of course, I meant no disrespect towards His Majesty, or Sarabi. As you know, I have tremendous respect for the Queen.
As the King's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line. Or don't you remember? That is until the precious Prince arrived.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
I wouldn't dream of challenging you again.
A wise decision. You are no match for his royalness.
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid my big brother will always rule.
Not always, Scar. One day, it'll be my son who rules.
Simba would be your king.
Then long live the king.
What am I gonna do with you?
Oh, come on, we both know he should have been expelled from the Pride Lands long ago.
He's my brother, Zazu. This is his home. As long as I am king, that will never change.
Well, there's one in every family, sire. I had a cousin who thought he was a woodpecker. He slammed his head into trees, and our beaks aren't built for it. He was concussed regularly. Oh, you've gone. Sire, coming back!